is so cool. Yes. Oh, it's day and night over here. How awesome. Ah, are the both girls sleeping together? Naked? What? Sounds so wrong. Ah, they sleep so well. They must be so happy. Sleeping with your friend. Yep, it's always the nicest thing. Yep. What a nice wake up. Take a selfie? Okay. But first, let us take a selfie.
Always remember this moment.
Yep, before we wake up.
Photo bomb!
Photo hog.
Nice.
It feels like a different world from yesterday.
We left a skid mark on Blackwell last night.
Like it needs another one. I'd like to do something good for my school in Arcadia Bay. I can't even submit my photo to represent. I just don't want to be rejected.
Every great artist gets rejected before they get accepted. So you have to enter a photo.
Even though I'm pimping the school and town you want to torch.
Come on, I don't want to see Arcadia Bay burn to the shore. I just say shit like that because I've been trying to get out of here since... you left, basically.
I'm sorry.
I could find Rachel, then pay Frank off. I'm still leaving to start a whole new life.
Yep. We have the money right now.
We could just hang out all morning like we used to. Maybe we should get up. I have to get back to Blackwell soon.
Oh, does the schoolgirl have a test today?
I'm starting to feel like going to Blackwell every day is a test. I just need to get on my regular school schedule again.
I know that it is freezing.
Friendship.
We have to walk.
It looks so good. Yeah.
Keep waving at the taxis, they keep turning their lights off.
This looks so good. Like,
I'm so wiped out from last night. But it was awesome.
Yep. I
have to ponder what kind of criminal I've become.
Last night was only the tip of the iceberg.
I have to admit, it was pretty cool to take over the Blackwell Gym.
Today the gym, tomorrow the world. We need to step it up.
We still have to be careful how I use my power. I don't want to get stuck in time.
Oh. Yeah, true, man. That your power is fading a bit. Don't overuse it sometimes. And of course, just now Koi has talked some sense about life. But I've forgotten what she talks about. I'm going to lie down there forever. Or I need to click something. Oh yeah. A time to get up.
So many men stronger than me have thrown their
time to get up.
I need to get dressed now.
Okay. Warren. Glad to see it didn't blow up Blackwell last night. Almost glad. By the way, the drive-in is but actually popular, so I'm buying the ticks now. Oh, really? Okay, let me take care of the popcorns. In other words, you can't back out now. Oh, we are watching movies. We are going for a date.
Man, if I had stayed hidden, David wouldn't be targeting me.
Please don't recall that thing again. Let's get dressed.
Ugh, still reeks like a chlorine factory.
Oh, see if you can find a suitable outfit in my fashion world.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Okay. Time for some Chloe cosplay.
Hey, there you go. Rachel left a bunch of her clothes with me. She's your size.
But really? Not quite my style.
Max, you don't have a style yet. At least give it a try. You can always rewind back to your chlorine brand t-shirt and generic jeans.
You suck. I like my shirt and jeans. But it would be cool to try on Rachel's clothes just to see if they fit.
Stop second-guessing yourself, Max. Put this on and let your inner punk rock girl come out. You can afford to take chances whenever and whatever you want to try. For example, I dare you to kiss me.
What?
I double dare you. Kiss me now.
You don't dare me, dude. I will kiss you, like, deep, deep, deep. Yeah, don't dare me. Oh.
Damn, you're hardcore, Max. Now I can text Warren and tell him he doesn't stand a chance. Unless he's into girl-on-girl action.
You're such a dork. Oh man, that was priceless when I kissed Chloe. She didn't think I would.
I would do that. I don't care. I would not change anything. I wouldn't change anything. That's friendship kiss. Oh, I think it looks good. Right?
Oh. Looking sick, Max. A couple tats, some piercings, and we'll make a thrasher out of you yet.
Ready for the mosh pit, Shaka Bra?
Maybe not. Go on down and say hi to Joyce. Free breakfast. I have to wake and bake first.
I promise not to tell.
Let's not rewind and find out, okay?
Okay. I would not rewind. Don't worry. All this abuse?
Yes, I might go to hell for this, but if it saves Chloe, we'll pay it back.
Yep.
Somehow.
For friendship, we will do it. Oh, wallets. Let's examine.
The fact that she put the photo next to Rachel's is so touching.
Oh, this is touching. Yeah, this is touching. Wow, this photo looks so cool. You can see the image of Max and the butterfly at the same time. Wow, this is nice. Okay, condoms. Why? Condoms again. Please come back for burgers. Okay, good. Okay, yep, girls, please get condoms put inside your bags or what. Just to be careful sometimes, you know. Just be careful. Yep, guys, also, please put some condoms, protect the girls.
Oh my god, that smells so amazing.
Kit? Hey, Kit? Message. Max, thank you from my heart for reaching out to me on the roof. You are the only one who was there for me at school, the only one who truly care, and I have to believe you were sent to give me hope. You did so much more than that. My fathers are grateful as well. You're always in our prayers. Oh, hey kid, I'm so glad you are okay. I'll visit you as soon as I can. Promise.
It's like when we were kids here.
Yeah, you know, guys, playing as Max, maybe she is a girl, but there is some interaction which is like me, you know? Some interaction that, as a guy, I will do not dare me to kiss you, you know? I will still kiss my brothers, that means my friends. Yeah, if you double dare me, yeah, don't dare me. I'm a bad boy, you know? Hi Joyce, what's cooking? Hi Joyce.
Good morning, Joyce.
Rachel, I mean Max. Oh, you startled me. Well, you fit those clothes well. Thank God you're not a Hellraiser like her or Chloe. Now tell me exactly what you want to chow on.
Pancakes, eggs with bacon. Okay, for this too, just let you guys know I like eggs with
bacon. Eggs and bacon all the way.
Remember when you guys would sleep in until I yelled out, wakey wakey, eggs and bakey?
Totally. We'd wake up so fast.
So this time you can help me with the ingredients. I need you to grab me the actual eggs and the bacon.
Oh.
I can handle eggs and bacon.
Yep, I would take eggs.
The eggs always come first, as Joyce used to say.
Yeah, and get the bacon. Let's go for the bacon.
I should evolve and become a vegan, but... bacon.
You can't live without eggs with bacon. Yep, it's the best thing. The best thing.
Thanks. After all these years and everything that's happened, it's great to see you and Chloe together again.
Yeah, I also...
She hasn't had a good friend since you or Rachel.
I'm so happy to see her.
Those clothes remind me so much of her. Such a sweet girl. I'm just hoping she's living large in L.A.
I'd love to think that too, Joyce, but...
We are on the same page, Max. I keep hoping that Rachel will show up or even send a message to Chloe from Hollywood. Or wherever she is.
That's true. Was Rachel mad at... I don't think so. Is Rachel...
Be honest, Joyce. Do you think Rachel is okay?
God, I hope so. She was... is smart. She always landed on her feet. Maybe I don't know her as well as I thought. Maybe Chloe doesn't either.
Sometimes I feel like I don't know Chloe as well as I thought.
Max Caulfield, are you actually jealous of Rachel?
Maybe.
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 Rachel was so much cooler than me.
You think? Then why has Chloe been telling me she wishes she could be more like you over the past 5 years?
Doubt it. Did she really? 5 years ago feels like 1,000 now.
And that makes me what, a century old? You're only 18, Max. Oh, youth. If only I could go back.
It's not all that, Joyce.
Voila, a breakfast fit for us queens. And a king. Go sit at the table.
Thank you, Joyce. Thank you, Joyce. Yes, food time. Oh, zero. That's zero.
Wowzer. Chloe still eats the same cereal. So do I.
Okay, so should I sit? Yep, we should sit down. Wait for breakfast. I'm so hungry. I'm so hungry. I want to eat something right now. No.
I guess nobody waters the plant here.
Oh, food is coming.
Thank you so much, Joyce.
Thank you.
I'm never leaving this table.
Good, you can clean.
Oh, okay, I will clean, definitely. That's responsibility. Look.
Bring those eggs and bacon to my belly.
Yay! So, so yummy! Oh, you make me so hungry right now. Oh, I feel like cooking some food for myself. Nom, nom, nom. Oh, I'm done? Am I done? Peanut butter?
I'm glad that's creamy and not crunchy.
Okay.
Oh man, I don't want to be famous for this.
Oh. Am I going to be famous for this? This is not me. Yep. Don't worry. Okay.
I guess nobody waters the plant here.
So
seeing you
do?
Again.
Oh.
Made me remember so much. I know these photos don't measure up to your work, Max.
Oh.
My favorite photographers probably take pictures similar to yours. You make David happy, Joyce.
He wants us all to be happy, Max. He's just not great at showing it.
I don't think I can rock this outfit like Rachel.
You have your own cool style.
Can I have a look?
Wowzer. I totally remember that day.
I'm glad. William took this picture with his instant camera. Oh, it was the last picture he ever took. He had his car out right after this, and
I know, Joyce.
I'm
sorry.
I
didn't
sorry.
Show you this to be morbid. In fact, I want you to have this. This was when my baby was so full of life and light. She was hopeful, positive. Everything she's not today. And this was the last time I ever saw Chloe truly happy.
Did you guys have a bonding session about how fucked up I am?
It's not always about you.
Chloe, please. It's too early to start picking a fight. Eat instead.
I'll keep the warden busy while you go peek in the garage.
Now stop whispering or I'll know you're talking about me.
Stop being so nosy, Mother. Jeez, I can't do anything around here without everybody getting up in my shit.
Hey. No one can even joke with you, Chloe. You fly off the handle like that.
Excuse me, I have to use the bathroom.
Sure, run off and pee when you should back me up.
Now who's being paranoid? Just listen to yourself.
Nobody else does.
Ho ho ho.
I do need to get into David's computer. Okay. He's gotta be hiding shit.
Okay, okay. So we need to get to his computer, but we don't have the password.
No shit, it needs a password. How about step douche? Try again. I need more clues.
Yeah. How about okay, cupboards as such? Okay, this is a TV.
Nothing in it.
Definitely. Obviously. Okay, let's go. What's this?
Nothing to see here.
We need some clues. We need some clues. Oh. They have got married so nice.
Maybe I could try stepdad for the password.
Really? Oh, okay. That's true. That's true. Let's try this. Maybe it works. Why? Family. Stepdad. Yep. Let's go.
Try again.
Okay. So let's quit. So seems like stepdad doesn't work. Let's search for this. Oh, hi.
I could try the license number for the password.
Oh, that's very true. That's very true. It's used for the army. Because he loves army.
Oh, shit balls. No way, Max. You totally froze the laptop.
Oh, yeah, right. Yeah, right. Okay, okay. Mistakes.
Huh. Maybe this ID number might work.
Yep, maybe. Let's try the ID. Let's use this. Personal ID. Let's go. It should not be so easy,
nope.
Right? Yep.
No way, Max. You totally froze the laptop.
Okay, let's turn back more of the time. Yep, good job. So, let's search for this.
Naturally, David would buy a heavy-duty military padlock. I can even see the combination.
Oh.
That might be a useful password.
Oh. This must work, I guess. Let's go for personal. Yeah, 717.
Magic 8-Ball says no. No way, Max.
Oh,
you totally froze the laptop.
Yeah. Let's rewind this. I thought I rewind a lot. Why I froze it so many times? Never mind. Oh, padlock. Let's look for the padlock. And look at the padlock. Let's look at the padlock.
There's no way Chloe can put that gun back now.
So if that is not the password, trophies. Maybe let's see for trophies.
David has been dragging his head around since 2001.
Okay, this one is... Do you think this one will work? I'm not very sure. Let's see. Okay.
Worst hacker ever. No way, Max. You totally froze the laptop.
I'm so bad at this. I'm serious. Okay. So, let's search. Oh, what's this?
Obviously, David's parents care about him. That date might be a good password.
Maybe, huh? Maybe. That's true. Let's try. Use it. Family. Let's try.
Such wrong.
Maybe. It's another. Oh, that's book. Let's search for this book.
Looks like David has read this a lot. What did he learn?
Really? Read nothing? Plate. Does this... Oh, just married!
Dude, can't picture David driving Joyce around with this on the car.
Just married. Okay, it's not the password, maybe? Back. Okay, let's search for this back.
That's cute. Could be a password here.
Really? To be a real hero? Oh, wait a minute. There's a knife. Search for the knife.
Even David Madsen might be an angel to somebody else.
Wow. Okay, let's look in the car.
Now the car looks ready to roll. This is a better hobby for David than surveillance. Joyce might as well have wrote, "Let's get married." It might be a useful password.
Ah, this one is... No, I don't know, but it may work. Okay, we got all the password. Let's try. Use it. Come on. Just now we found, not this one. It should be family. It should be a family person. So let's choose this.
Score!
Yes,
Max
baby.
The hacker strikes again. Whoa, spoiler alert. Rachel definitely hooked up with Frank.
Oh.
But why does David care?
Yeah, why do David care so much about Rachel and Frank? Okay, Frank is that bad guy, a bad boy, I think so. Okay.
Instead of stalking Kate, David could have helped her.
I really don't understand about this one.
This is so wrong. Ugh, creepy bastard.
What did he do to me? World history. World history. Algebra. Algebra. What does this mean? You're checking on my schedule? Is it? Why you check on my schedule? This sounds so wrong. Why? Why do you check my schedule?
I better tell Chloe about this now. It's just one more thing to make her sad. And mad.
I don't know what is going on. Oh, Taylor. Okay, what are you going to tell me? Hey mate, just want to thank you for actually giving a shit about me and my mom. We saw how much you care about Kate and nobody else did. Thanks, Taylor. I know you care too. If you're going to the party, I'd love to style you up if you want to. If I do go, I'd love to get to Taylor makeup. Talk to you soon. Oh, so you're going to make me makeup? Help me makeup? Hopefully it's the right choice. If I'm going to the party. Oh, shit.
Nice breakfast.
David, you're back already?
I have to take a nap after writing up vandalism reports last night.
that vandalism?
What happened?
Some little shit-ass punks broke into the swimming pool. This is what happens at these PC bullshit colleges. Entitled students taking over the campus.
Do you know for sure it was black whale students?
Who else would do it? And I'm gonna bust them.
Why are you so mean?
Figures you'd be here. Is that your Rachel Amber Halloween costume?
You know more about her than me.
No. You and Chloe think you know more than anybody. Like all teenagers.
Leave Max alone, David. Stop threatening students.
He threatens them with surveillance cameras, so he can spy on everybody. Like he spies on all of us here.
Don't start, Chloe. Not now.
Yeah, I'm just but always starting shit, right? You're a total paranoid, David.
Not now, Chloe.
You used to call me a loser for getting kicked out of Blackwell. So who's the loser now, David? Who haven't you accused or harassed? Between your investigations into Rachel and Kate, what have you done besides get in trouble?
Psych Chloe. Of course I was psych Chloe.
You're a bully, David. I saw you harass Kate Marsh when she was going through hell. You could have totally helped her. Everybody at Blackwell is a suspect to you, except for Nathan Prescott. That's why the students and faculty don't like you. You even threatened me. I do respect your service, but you don't respect anybody.
You were smoking pot in Chloe's room. That's illegal.
So is spying on people in your family and at your work. Why do you have photos of Kate Marsh and Rachel Amber in your files anyway? What? Is this true, Max?
Yeah.
Yes, David. Why do you have these files at all? I find this very disturbing.
Yeah.
I do not have to take this kind of interrogation. Not from you punks.
Maybe you should calm down.
Oh, well, you can't explain.
You're turning on me now, huh? Of course. Women always stick together. Well, screw you.
David, you better go to a hotel until we figure this out.
You can't kick me out of my own home.
It's my home, David. Paid for and in my name. You know the law, right?
Oh, I thought I knew a lot of things. Like when I'm outflanked.
Have a nice day.
Chloe, for once, just please shut up.
I
hope Joyce doesn't hate me for tearing into David.
Yep. Maybe we did a wrong thing about David, but I still have to side Chloe, no matter what. Maybe it's a bad choice for going against David. I can't be going against my friend. Yep, man. All the evidence speaks so much about David is doing so much bad things towards us. So it's very true that we will side our friend rather.
I don't want to see or hear you again, Max. You've hurt me and my family enough.
I think I did make a wrong mistake, so I'm not very sure whether
it's Max, easy. Don't beat yourself up. David earned this all by himself. Understand?
Okay. We have to keep it like this because I still believe that my choice is not the wrong choice. I'll stick up with my friend.
Max, that gave me chills. And you better not rewind this one.
I'm not rewinding this one. Don't worry. You have my back, okay? Don't worry. Okay? Believe me? Can you believe me? Okay? Let's go.